Who's this? Time to take down the boss of this operation and find the rest of those museum pieces. Unless I jump in.
Time. New game. I was beginning to get bored of spider ideas.
Can everyone just relax? The hunters would have left after Kraven died. That'd be too easy. No one here yet. I'll just hang for a bit until the party starts.
You were supposed to pay us on our last delivery.
You'll get paid when I get everything. Where is it?
Where is what?
Lewis said you were bringing the saxophone.
Lewis said? Lewis got picked up by the cops. He don't got no saxophone.
You set this meeting up!
No, we didn't. Now where's our money?
Where is the saxophone?
Darren? The big donor from the museum? Better bust up this party and have a talk with him. I should get the whole bunch wrapped up before they hurt someone.
We'll chat up with you.
What's he doing here?
We need Leon with the big gun.
They're still on the way.
Spider-Man, help me.
I'm trying to get the gold sheet back for the museum.
That's not true.
I can explain.
That's gonna have to be a longer conversation.
Here comes the exterminator, Spider.
Here we go!
Hey, we got that guy over there!
Get the spider!
Give me that! Well, that seems to be all of them. Let's get to the bottom of this with Darren.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. I assure you, there's a very reasonable explanation.
That seems extremely dubious. Wait till Councilwoman Morales hears you were involved in this.
Leon here! Time to exterminate a spider!
Darren, stay back. Oh, no weapons? Not my problem.
Bring it, Spider!
Darren? Are you kidding me? He was right here. I still have his number. Sounds like he's close. Bad guys on Darren's tail. Can't blame him. They want their money.
Who is this? Is this Lewis?
Darren, stop the car!
Spider-Man? Can you at least stop these guys chasing me?
You weren't trying to retrieve those things. You were the one behind the robbery in the first place.
I care about these objects!
You pretended to care, and then stole from the museum. It's this community's history.
It's my family's history. I don't expect you to understand.
I don't think I'm the one who doesn't understand. Let's get these other bad guys out the way first. Gotta stop this and put all these guys behind bars, including Darren.
Knock him into next week!
On their way. Gotta catch up to Darren.
Are you still there? Look, my father was one of the most successful music producers ever. He produced half the artists in that museum.
Good for him. Now stop the car and tell me where the rest of the pieces are. Here we go. Not today, Darren.
What the?
Which one was the break? I should probably get my license one of these days. Just so I get this right. All that talk of supporting the museum, all Angela's time you wasted asking about operations and security, all lies, so you can learn how to steal the collection.
But my family...
No!
I'm sure you do care about this music. But those things don't belong to you. They belong to this community.
Let's go, sir. You're under arrest.
This event would not have been possible without our wonderful curator, Angela, and this entire community. The way we pulled together to recover the stolen items is nothing less than amazing.
Okay, okay.
Thanks to every one of you for saving the museum.
And thank you, Rio Morales, our city
council. Yeah, those are some funk beats. Gotta study up on this guy.
Rio was elected on the African Cup. I'm facing
Hey, I guess it all worked out. This museum is fire. And so much music I want to go listen to now.
Right? Bro, it's so inspiring. Hey, you want to have breakfast tomorrow? I can tell you all my new music ideas.
Let's do it. I'm going to keep checking this out.
Miles, isn't this place awesome? I'm embarrassed to say I've never been here before, but after hearing about the robbery, I thought I'd better come check it out. From what I heard, that guy convinced himself all this stuff rightfully belonged to him.
Crazy what some people can convince themselves is true. Hey, I heard you helped find the missing saxophone.
Yeah, I got to hold it. Bird coaxed miracles from that hunk of metal.
My dad was a big Charlie Parker fan. He'd be happy to know the sax is here for everyone to appreciate.
And maybe lead them back to the music. Music is magic.
Hey, Miles! I figured I'd better come see that saxophone in its rightful place. Aw, not really.
It was all our Spider-Man. Sure tip to help with the saxophone recovery.
The guy, not the cat.
Well, it was a community effort. Give your Spider-Man some ear scratches for me.
I will.
Angela. I'm Miles, Councilwoman Morales' son.
Miles, she talks about you all the time.
Congratulations on the exhibit. I'm glad it all came together.
Thanks to your mom and Spider-Man, of course. Whew, this neighborhood is blessed to have them both.
I should finish looking around before I go talk to Ma and head out.
Thank you all. Thank you so much. Angela told me the museum has a record number of new memberships.
Seriously?
They're gonna be okay.
Couldn't have done it without you, Ma.
Now, hear me out. What if we really teamed up on the next one? I can get my own suit.
Ma!
Maybe. Algo con brillo.
Ma, stop. Stop. Stop it. Get out of here. Dance with me. Show me how to salsa.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news, OG Spider-Man looks to be, finally, back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news, seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. The two connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation. It's the time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protection of New York just to the Spider-Man anymore. Let's be heroes.
Everyone stay together! You'll be safer!
Yeah!
You're safe.
Is that Spider-Man? Help! Help!
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Destroy them all. Or die.
Again, what does it mean? Listen to your doubt. Okay.
Prepare for some Spider-Man.
The nightmare is over. You're safe now.
You know, I still haven't found a good dog park.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. But now believe we can shed some light on the culprits. These vile creatures appear to be abducting us. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now, more than ever, we need to look out for each other. Don't go out alone, unless it's an emergency. You could be next. I fear the worst is yet to come.
How does he come up with this stuff? Send me after your crap, and forget to mention lasers. Gotta stop that van somehow. Here we are. Hey, Unc. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got a name. She was good. Pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. A valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash.
Wonder who got the best of Uncle Eric. Not many people can do that.
This city's more than an illusion. This is fake violence.
Spider-Man? What is this? Help!
Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding illusion? Why die?
I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real.
Yeah!
be safe now. Another message from Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work.
You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him.
Stage or in the open air. Where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
Center. Turns out Darren Shipman was pulling the strings. If that name sounds familiar, it's because he's a multi-millionaire with his name on everything. His money is in everything. So, we have a special guest today to drop some knowledge on us about an exciting new opportunity for budding artists to share in the joys of responsible art. Please welcome renowned street artist and head of the Cooper Art Coalition, Haley Cooper.
Hi, Danik.
That pipe should reveal the stash. Generator. It must be supplying power to something. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. That opened the stash.
found my stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my problem eyes.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
The torches are finally good again. Nest. Better check it out.
Thank you.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
You cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
I promise, this poison gas is not an illusion. Tick-tock, Spider-Man!
They're in trouble. Better help.
Yeah, let them go and come to the Spider-Man.
Phew. Okay. We're all good.